Kanda Attu for lunch.
Okay, fine, that's done. I think you cut the yam and then I will soak the moong dal in the meantime. Okay?
Oh yeah, sure.
Done.
Fine, that's good.
That's a really heavy and lovely lunch that we had.
Yeah, the Kanda Attu came out very well.
Of course, with your help,
yeah, we have
got to doing the wonderful dosas.
Yeah.